an angel reminder. Prepare. Then, for the opportunity, disguised as loss, Ralph Blum, the Book of Runes. It is said that once, when a woman went to the Buddha, sobbing over the loss of her child, demanding to know why she should be visited with such misfortune, the Buddha replied, "Go to every house in the village and find me one that has not been touched by death." Of course, the woman could not. Death, loss, is an inevitable part of life. When discussing angels, the question tragedy always comes up. Why would the angels help some people and not others? Why would one person's guardian angel rescue him or her from danger, while another person dies or loses someone dear? The answer lies in the Buddha's reply. Sooner or later, everyone must encounter loss. It is how one copes with that loss that determines one's happiness or misery. The angels cannot prevent tragedy from occurring. If it is time for us to encounter it on our own soul's path, but they can help us to see that if viewed as opportunity disguised as loss, tragedy, no matter how devastating, can always lead to new life. In the depths of loss, there lies a hidden door to transformation, a portal through which we can emerge, reborn. Like the mythical phoenix rising from its ashes, we have the power to transmute our pain into wisdom, our sorrow into strength, loss strips away the illusions of our ego, revealing the raw essence of our being, and paving the way for profound growth. Through the compassionate guidance of the angels, we can navigate the labyrinth of grief and discover the seeds of renewal within the barren soil of loss. As we embrace the bittersweet dance of life and death, we awaken to the eternal cycle of creation and destruction, finding solace in the understanding that every ending holds the promise new beginnings. Think of the losses you've experienced in your life. What are the good, the growth producing things that came from them? If you're now going through a loss of some sort, allow yourself to grieve at the same time. Try to accept the fact that this loss is necessary for your soul's growth, and know that with the angels as your loving companions, you will emerge from the difficulty renewed in some way. An angelic reflection. I know that loss is part of life. I will accept it, learn from it, and continue to grow. Thank you for joining me on today's Angel Wisdom. If this meditation resonated with you, support this channel by liking, subscribing, and ringing the notification bell. Share this wisdom with kindred spirits to extend the ripple of tranquility. For deeper cosmic vibes, consider joining my Patreon of Galactic Mavericks. Your support fuels the creation of more soothing experiences. And I'm immensely grateful to craft more cosmic wonders for you. Thank you for being an integral part in this celestial journey. Now explore more cosmic content in these videos.